We're so happy to welcome you to the message of His light today. Join with us in singing, "Come Walk With Me," and let us let the Lord just shake us from our daily life, our strugglings and everything, and follow Him.
Come walk with me, I am the pathway and the life. Come walk with me, and know the truth that sets you free. Yes, the challenge can be met with me. Come walk with me, and you will see. Jesus, I will walk in your way, knowing that you won't lead me astray. So today I place my hope in you, walking on with joy. Lord, here I am. Come walk with me. I am the pathway and the life. Come walk with me, and know the truth that sets you free. Yes, the challenge can be met with me. Come walk with me, and you will see.
Today, Jesus is asking you and me, would you like to follow me? Look at Abraham today. He lived his home country following a God unknown until that moment. He trusted in the promise that God made for him. And he was blessed. Are we ready to follow Jesus even if we don't know where he is leading us? It's not always easy, isn't it? Let us ask the Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit, a spirit of strength and confidence. Help us to say yes, as Abraham did. And look at Matthew in today's Gospel. Maybe we can feel as Surely he felt unworthy to answer to this call. But remember in this moment the words of Jesus. I have come to call not the righteous, but sinners. And we can ask the Holy Spirit again. Come, Holy Spirit, Spirit of mercy. Help me, Holy Spirit, to answer the call, poor as I am. And I say yes, Lord, with you. Yes, Holy Spirit, with your help, I say yes to follow you, Jesus. Amen.
While two of his disciples were walking to Emmaus, Jesus himself came up and walked by their side. When they drew near the village, he made as if to go on, but they urged him strongly to stay with them.
To believe you dispel our mistakes.